find out some basic information about your PC. How do you know what OS you're running on? How do you know the OS type? Is it 64-bit or 32-bit? How do you know your network card information? The amount of installed RAM? How do you know if your system is activated or not? Okay, we're going to head on to our start menu. The start menu is always located on the bottom left corner. Okay, we're just going to tap on it. For Windows 10, you can just hit File Explorer. But on all versions of Windows, you can hold down your Windows key on your keyboard, then tap E. Okay, then it will bring this. This is your File Explorer. Okay, File Explorer. They just locate this PC. All right, locate this PC. On other versions of Windows, you might see my computer. We're going to right click on it and we're going to hit Properties. Properties opens up this window where we can see our Windows version, information about our system, computer name, domain and workgroup, and Windows activation. From here we can see that Windows Edition is Windows 10, and some of the properties are processor is an Intel Core processor, the installed RAM is 3 GB, our system type architecture is a 64.